has so much to do with the date, but it, I think it has a lot to do with the dysfunction that's going on in Washington, D.C. It's been unfortunate for the past decade that we basically had a Congress that has not gotten much done. And we've seen a lot of partisanship that's going on back in D.C. And when you have our young men and women seeing all the success of Silicon Valley and all the failures of Washington, D.C., you bet there's something wrong. We need to send people back there who are willing to get things done. Teddy Roosevelt said, he said, basically, the best thing you can do is the right thing. He said, the next best thing you can do is the wrong thing. But the worst thing you can do is nothing. We need to send people back there to Washington, D.C. who are willing to get things done.
Well, I think this is a fascinating question. I never thought about what month elections should be held or should it be a holiday. So this is something I'm going to be laying in bed tonight thinking about. But I think probably the real crux of it is how do we get more people out to vote? And this is where, you know, President Obama got this entire country energized in 2008. Yes, I'm a Republican saying that. But it was exciting. It was exciting to go out and vote for him. And unfortunately, we didn't see that same level of enthusiasm in 2012, and we're not seeing it again in 2016. And I think it is partly because of dysfunction and partly because of the quality of candidates. We as Americans need to require more of our elected officials, and we need to require more of the candidates who are running for office. So that's on us. We can go out and vote, but it doesn't end after you vote. You have to keep